The tempo that Pat Martino plays Big Steam at is 240 beats a minute, which is way out of my league at the moment on this kind of playing. So what I've done, I've played for you initially a version of the lick so you can actually hear it, 120 beats a minute. Half the original tempo that Pat would play a similar thing at. Then I play my lick at 170 beats a minute. So that's kind of getting somewhere. I can play it faster, but it's getting somewhere near my speed ability at the moment. Though I know I'll be able to work it up faster if I choose. Part of the problem I'm having that I always have with this is my tendency to overswing. If you start something at a slow tempo and work it up, I find I tend to build swing into my playing when actually to match a really fast tempo, you've got to straighten it out. So I find that a big problem. Be interested to hear whether you experience the same thing or whether maybe it's easier for you. But we're going to play these two, then I'm going to experiment in the next video with different rhythms, different ways of playing this. You'll notice on these sections, like in one or two places, I'm starting to just extemporize, have fun with the lick, and play it in different ways. And we'll do a lot more of that on the next video. So have a look at this, learn the lick up yourself, start getting it up to speed, then also, I'm going to obviously break the lick down tell you what I'm playing and why I'm playing it. So I'm getting a bit ahead of myself. So the next video, I'll break this down, okay?